recording and start the timer. Okay. One player. We have to do championship. Standard race. Circuit. 6 laps. What did I do here? Reset. Okay. That's right, Bomberman is after this. Gearbox. Automatic. That's a lap record. The grass doesn't slow you down. No. How do you reverse? So, that doesn't count as a death. Apparently there's no reverse in these things. Yeah, that does say miles per hour, not kilometers per hour, so definitely would be dead. Especially since, like, I'm sure Lamborghinis of the 90s were made of tinfoil. Ba, 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 ba. I mean, this is the first track. It's pretty easy. Haven't, like, really had to break it all. They all pit. Why did they pit? I need to pit. Oh, did they? Winner. Get ready. Go. Not sure braking is required in this game. For that. Kind of stuck that corner right out there. Though that's first place right there? Fuck. He's right behind us. Let's get him then. He's right behind us. This seems like a fun speedrun. Do we really, or are you just saying shit? Like, you're just suggesting we need a pit stop, or is the car actually going to get hard to drive? Okay, I'm getting a little slip in the tires here. Go another lap here. I mean, I'm kind of liking how they feel right now versus brand new sticky tires. If I've learned anything from Lightning McQueen, it's that you don't need tires. Look at that little nifty drift. Who needs tires? We're going to do another lap. We're like half a lap ahead of everyone. It's getting a little harder to drive. I think we can manage. Fuel is low. Winner! Kirka Kachoing Kachow. taking a healthy lead here after two rounds. Shit. Dirt track. Wow, just squeezing your way through there, huh? I'm wondering, like, if I just never pit, I win every time, right? Seems like the computer pits all the time. Can you just get out of my way, please? My son is obsessed with Lightning McQueen, and we watch Cars. We watch the Cars trilogy at least once a week. Be all right. That was our best lap. You like let off the gas and turn, and he like does this nasty little drift thing. Very hard to control. We're doing this with very little eggnog assistance also. Portable DVD player. The Disney Plus, the download data off the charts. Turn right to go left. It's our best lap. No, we don't. The new lap record. Oh, not my best lap. We definitely slow down without pitting, but like, if everyone else is gonna pit, then I'm just gonna end up miles ahead of them. That's dirty. Somewhere in Greece. Oh, okay. Seemed like a shortcut. You get out of my way, please. Alright, four races in, we found a tricky track, finally. The grass actually does something to you. Was possibly a mistake. Oh, that was straight up terrible. What is going on? Why am I like spinning out on the ground here? We need a pit stop.
Impressive. Most impressive.
What? Track like actually added some car physics. Like if you let off the gas and the car gets light, it wants to spin. So it seems like it's better to just hold the throttle over these corners. That way it won't break loose on you. Definitely gonna get last. But I think we're okay. I mean, we're gonna get 0 points for this, but we're like fucking 18 points ahead of second place or something. Make us do this again, I think we'll be all right. It's fine. Get ready. Go. That was probably the hardest track in the game. If they made us redo it, we definitely would have won it. Knowing where all the pitfalls are. jacked up by these computer cars. I don't think it counts as a death. I didn't, like, restart. I mean, I got last, but it doesn't... I'm not gonna lose the championship because of it. I don't know. What do you think? Like, if it was Mario Kart, you know, and you didn't finish in the top four, and then you gotta redo the track, yeah, that, I think that counts as a death. You have to replay that race. But, thing is how this is a points championship, I don't think it matters. Deaths, okay. I'll give you a command. You can just chalk up the deaths for me. But it'll cost you 1,000 channel points every time you do a death. How's that sound? Quick and easy track. How do you have so many channel points, by the way? You're always spending points on, sound effects. I guess you chat a lot, so you get like bonus. Tires are worn. We need a pit stop. Say, look, we could get 0 points again and be perfectly safe. Which we might do on this track. It looks tricky. Right behind us. cave. Is that a garage in the rock wall there? What did I just see there? Went into the pits. Right? Like a garage door in that rock wall. I appreciate that they put these like S's on the track, like lefts and rights, but all you really gotta do is just drive straight and you hit like the apex on every corner. We have a healthy lead. Should we pit? Let's see what happens. We need a pit stop. Go! Problem. Idiot. Problem. Okay. Well, that was terrible. Still out in front. Okay. No directions on how that works. Could have. It was real close. Came out and they were like right on my butt. Could have been the end of everything. Now that was pretty. The best lap. What happened to all the cool music? Winner. New champion. That it? There are like credits or anything? Okay. I guess that's it. Cool game.